Carringer.
Just real quick, did anyone send a letter to the city of Knox for Town of Farragut yet?
I drafted it. The law department is reviewing it, and it will be going out probably. I think Daniel Sanders has got it. It'll probably be going out this week. So, all right, here's where we are. We've talked this real quick. We've got a motion on the floor, I believe, is to send forward with no recommendation. We do want to begin the process of moving forward to update our plans. Now, I'm going to say, when I say plans, I'm talking about we've got a growth plan and we've got a general plan, both of which are similar, but they're not exactly the same thing. So the next step on this, Mr. Green, I want to get back to something I brought up originally, which is the proper motion to begin maybe the request to Myers or to the purchasing department to begin drafting what a proposal would look like on this one. At this point, that's not allocating any money, but this could give you the chance to say, here are the requirements that we're looking forward, that we need out of this. That is also something that could be shared with this commission to review, and then we could let a motion to begin it. We're not even approving that yet, but I think that's probably the right step to begin moving forward on this so that we are beginning to take action rather than just talking about it.
Yes, sir.
So,
that would give me direction and my staff in working with the procurement and Mr. Charville probably, I think.
Yeah. Okay. All right. So what I'd like to do is if one of the commissioners would make a motion, if this is acceptable to this body, to begin drafting that
motion.
Yeah. We've got that motion, so I don't want, so we probably need to defer it to
next Monday,
where we will, so that motion to defer is on the floor for next week. Or is that to send with no recommendation? So let's send it forward with no recommendation. At next week's meeting, we'll make adjustments similar to what we've discussed tonight and then approve it so that we can begin to move forward on this one. That's not allocating any specific funds, but that's probably a good first step. Go ahead. Yeah.
Bryan Hare, 12811 Saddle Way.
Yeah.
Point of clarification from the law director. It was the understanding of the mayor's office that we were instructed by a commission to send the letter to City of Knoxville, Town of Farragut, along with KUB, Hallsdale Powell, Soil Conservation District, and the school board, which we have drafted, and that letter is going out.
Yeah.
I was unaware that commission was also sending out a letter because the commission doesn't have jurisdiction over the City of Knoxville or the Town of Farragut.
Correct.
Right.
The last month vote, the commission directed the chairman to write a letter to those three parties. The only party of significance that the original letter would have any matter to is the mayor of Knox County.
Advising
the mayor of Knox County has the jurisdiction over the growth plan. The mayor of Knox County in that letter would do what you're exactly saying, because all of the parties he has to then organize and call together, which includes the other two mayors and the KUB and the appointed officials from each of the different parties. But the chairman was, I would assume, the letters to put the other two on notice that the mayor is going to request something. It's the only reason I could see where it was coming from at the time. But this body voted to, it's really a request of the mayor because the mayor has the jurisdiction over this.
I just don't understand why commission needs to send a letter advising that the mayor is going to send a letter when he's sending a letter.
That's
something. Seems like government at its finest to me.
You'd have to talk to the chairman of commission. It was a policy decision.
The main step to take forward is for the process-wise is for us to send the formal letter to the mayor just to begin this process.
Which you've done.
So that's the main step. So,
okay.
All right.
Very good.
All right.